no idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. It killed everyone before we even knew what happened. We couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
Go! You'll attract them! Get the hell away from me!
Audio log from Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we... This dig site. We've seen structures like this before, represented in tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we hadn't seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place, attacking those godforsaken creatures. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. All of us that are left. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. What it was, I can't even describe. The best bet is to seal this place up and get the hell out of here. It's happened again. I can't believe it's happened again. Lying bastards. We didn't come here for this. No! No! Ah!
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Thank you.